This season for the Blue Jays is almost dead in the water. It is so gloomy watching this team. And Kevin Gausman gave some honest, harsh, and realistic reality if we don't do better as a team. He said the Jays won't be together much longer if we don't start winning. And he's right, because we're getting booed off our own field. Last night, when the White Sox beat the Blue Jays 5-0 and shut them out in our own stadium, they got booed off of the field.